Bonjour. Good evening. Give us a thumbs up, love that, like, comment when you are online. I am back. Couple of days off. I was under the weather. I've healed like Wolverine. And I'm back. So thank you very much, Nikki Pratt. Thank you very much to Mr. Chris Holmes for covering me while I was off. I survived teaching my last class just slightly. So I am now back. I've just had a look at the rotor as well. Hey, boss man's on. I've heard stories about your Zoom last night, Mr. Long. You should have tagged me in it, man. I'd have done it from my bedroom, in my bed, all cuddled up. I've heard you and your Mark were on form last night, mate. Big time. So, yeah, so I am back. I am fully recovered. Well, 95%. I think I had a little bit of a nasal and throat infection. But I'm good. I cuddled up in a sleeping bag with all my layers on and sweated it out of me. So I'm back and fighting fit. So what we're going to do tonight, we're going to have a decent warm-up. And we're going to work on our kicking. We're going to double our kicks up, but we're going to do it leading off with hands. We're going to do it in different ways as well, guys. So we're going to do something a little bit different. So we're going to be doing stuff to my count. And we're going to be doing stuff in rounds that I've done with the ninjas. But obviously, because you're the adults, you're going to do it a little bit harder. A little bit harder. Who's online? Oh, Diaz is back. Helen is back. Come on, Diaz. Give me some slaver before I start. I'm waiting for it. I'm surprised that you weren't with Craig and Matt last night on this Zoom, Tony, that I've heard so much about. Oh, I've just seen Henry. I've just spotted Henry outside the gym. Craig, he's nearly just fallen over and tripped through the door, but he must be going in. Right, so we're going to get started in a minute, guys. So I hope you're all well. I hope you're enjoying this lovely hot weather. It's absolutely boiling in here, and I'm absolutely soaked after doing that ninja class. But we are going to get started, all right? So let's have our feet together. And bow. Bus. Right, let's jog on the spot. So what we're going to do, we're going to do four sets of exercises to my count. All right, at the end of the four sets, you're going to have a 30-second rest, and then we're going to go back in, okay? So four sets of exercises to my count of 10, 30 seconds rest, we're going to go through it four times, all right? Let's see what else is on.
Ooh, Mark Holmes, I've just seen your twin in my other class, my man.
So the first set of exercises is star jumps, then we're going to go into push-ups, then into sit-ups, then into squats, then into lunges. We're going to do 10 of each to my count, alright? Four times through. Ready? Star jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into push-up position.
Phil Yorkie York, how you doing, my man?
Push-ups, ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And onto our back sit-ups, my count of 10. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. On our feet. Into squats. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into lunges. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And rest 30 seconds and we start again. Big deep breaths, recover. Boiling in here. Windows are open. Oh good man, it's like a greenhouse. 10 seconds, I'm back into star jumps, my count. Let's get ready. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Push your position. Ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Onto your backs. Sit-ups. Ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Squats. Ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Lunges, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 30 seconds rest, well done. Big deep breath.
Lou Barrett, how we doing?
Look at Lou having a cheeky one, missing this warm-up. 10 seconds, then we go again. Star jumps, my count. Ready? Go! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Push your position. Ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. On your backs. Sit ups. Ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. On your feet. Squats. 10. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Lunges. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Time. One more set, 30 seconds. Ah! Bean Hill's not agreed with me, I'm knackered. I was killing this last week. Ah! Last set, 10 of everything, my count. 10 seconds. Ready? Last set, let's push. Ready? Go! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Into push-ups. Ready? Let's go! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. On our backs. Sit-ups. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. On our feet. Squats. Ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Into lunges. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Blah, time. Shake everything off. Go and grab a drink. Jesus. Dripping went through. Sweat test. There we go. Right. Oh. So, these first set of combinations, you're going to do to my count. I know this is probably going to make everyone go, but we're going to be working both sides. Okay? So you're going to start left side on. So what we're going to do, the first combination, is you're going to do a front kick off your rear leg, then do a roundhouse kick off the same leg without putting it down, then put the leg forward, then we're going to do it off the rear leg. So it should look like this. So we're going to go from here, front kick, round kick, one, land it forwards, there. Then when I say two, you're going to work the other leg. Front kick, round kick, drop it forwards, shuffle back, three. Obviously we're going to do the opposite stance, all right? So we're going to work both sides all the way through, making the kicks more difficult. We're going to do 2 to 3 sets of kicks like this. Then we're going to go into timed rounds, all right? And then we're going to finish off with a kick balance drill. All right, that I've practiced before, so I know I can do it. So I've just nudged that. Sorry, how are you doing, Kay? Right, so front kick, round kick, rear leg. So let's get into stance. Ready? One, whoosh, whoosh, land it forwards. Other leg. Two, whoosh, whoosh, land it forwards. Let's go again. Ready? Three, whoosh, whoosh, land it forwards. Other leg. Ready? Four, whoosh, whoosh, land it forwards. Other leg. Five, whoosh, whoosh. Good, switch it back, other leg. Ready? Six, whoosh, whoosh, land it forwards. Shuffle back, well done. Seven, whoosh, whoosh, land it forwards. Shuffle it back. Eight, whoosh, whoosh, land it forwards. Shuffle it back, well done. Keeping these arms tucked in while we're kicking. Make sure you've got arms out here for balance. Ready? Nine, whoosh, whoosh. Land it forwards, good. Last one. 10, whoosh, whoosh. And shuffle it back. Shake out those legs. Grab a quick drink of water. Some of these I'm going to do exercise after, some of them, because I want to get a fair few in, and I can't really run over tonight because there's a class after me, so Kays are in boxing, so I can't really run over. So because I've been off for 2 days, I'm going to strike, if I can speak. I'm going to try and squeeze in as much as I can some new material that I was thinking about while I was on my deathbed. That, like I said, I recover like Wolverine, even though I'm not feeling like it right now after all this, but I'm back. Right, so same thing again, rear leg. So instead of doing front kick, round kick, what we're going to do, and this is a hard one, we're going to do roundhouse kick into a hook kick, okay? So from here, roundhouse, bring your heel back to your bum, hook kick, land it forwards. Then we're going to do the other leg. So from here, roundhouse, heel in, hook kick, put it down, shuffle back, then you're back in the other stance, okay? So roundhouse kick, put your leg down, roundhouse kick, hook kick, other leg, and we're going to keep interchanging that way, okay? We're going to do 10. Now, after we've done 10, we're going to do sit-ups for 30 seconds, all right? So straight after that, drop onto your bums, we're going to do sit-ups for 30 seconds. So let's get into this stance. If you struggle on one of your legs keeping your balance, drop your kick a little bit so it means you can keep your leg off the floor. This is the only way that you'll strengthen your legs and your guiders so you can keep this kick up, all right? And again, what I've said, you can use a chair and you can practice it doing it on your own just to strengthen that leg, all right? If you start losing your balance when you get tired, put your leg down, then hit the other kick, then re-put it down, all right? We'll do it that way. So, 10, roundhouse kick, hook kick, put your leg down, my count, ready? In our stance, ready? One, whoosh, whoosh, and put it down, good. Ready? Two, whoosh, whoosh, and down. Remember, great leg, good leg. Ready? Three, whoosh, whoosh, down, good. Ready? Four, whoosh, whoosh, and down, good. Let's go again. Five. Woosah, woosah. And down, good. If you feel comfortable now, roundhouse kick, buddy. Hook kick head. Ready? Six. Woosah, woosah. Good. Nearly there. Seven. Woosah, woosah. Down, well done. Ready? Eight. Woosah, woosah. Two more. Nine. Woosah, woosah. Down, shuffle it back. Last one. 10. Woosah, woosah. And down. Good, shake them off. Onto your bums, 30 seconds of silks. Ready? See the clock. Let's go. Keep going. Keep working, nearly there. Time, well done. Up on your feet. Go grab yourself a quick drink.
Chris Calvert, how are you doing, my man?
Oh. Operation Abs is definitely on the way now. Sun's out, so. I've got my tiny two at the top. I just need the other four now. Right, so we're going to make that a little bit harder now. So this is the last one we're going to do like this. We're going to keep the two kicks the same. So you're going to hit roundhouse kick, hook kick. Then you're going to push into a side kick. So you're doing three kicks. And then you're going to change legs. All right? So from here, round, hook, side, down, and go the other way. Round, hook, side, drop it, push back. All right? So round kick, hook kick, side kick. This is the hardest one, all right? Like I said, the only way to make this a little bit easier is keep that chamber the same. Don't drop your knee to bring it back up, all right? So extend it out, heel to bum. Extend it out, heel to bum. Extend out, heel to bum. Down, all right? So try and keep that chamber the same height, all right? We're gonna hit 10. This is gonna burn the legs. Oh, excuse me. Ready? In our stance, let's get ready and go. Ready? One. Woosah, woosah, woosah. Down. Good. Ready? Two. Woosah, woosah, woosah. Down. Good. Three. Woosah, woosah, woosah. Down. Well done. Four. Woosah, woosah, woosah. Down. Five. Woosah, woosah, woosah. Six. Woosah, woosah, woosah. Well done. Seven. Woosah, woosah, woosah. Eight. Woosah, woosah. Nine. Woosah, woosah, woosah. Last one. 10. Woosah, woosah, woosah. And down. Shake everything off. Well done, well done. Grab yourself a drink. I'm fading quick. Heat is a distortion. Right, now, we're gonna go into a minute and a half combination, okay? So a minute and a half combinations, all right? After this minute and a half combination, we're gonna go back down, we're gonna do 30 seconds of leg raises, okay? So a combination for a minute and a half, 30 seconds of leg raises, okay? So, we've used our legs, start using our arms a little bit now, all right? So this first combination, come through it with me, so get in your stance. You're gonna hit jab, hook, same hand. So jab, hook off that lead arm. Rear uppercut, rear knee, and push back, okay? So from here, jab, hook, same hand, off this rear arm, uppercut, rear leg, knee, then shuffle back. We're gonna do it for a minute and a half, then you've got 30 seconds of leg raises, all right? I'm gonna have to start taking this a little bit easier because I'm absolutely depleted, I'm going a little bit dizzy, so I'm not gonna fall over in front of you. All right, so from here, jab, hook, same hand. This rear arm, you're gonna dip, hit the uppercut. Rear leg, knee, shuffle back on those toes. Minute and a half leg raises, 30 seconds leg raises, okay? Ready, let's get on our toes. We're gonna start in 10, 5 seconds. Breathing out with every shot. Ready, let's go. And shuffle it round, keeping that guard nice and tight. Up your level, if you're finding it easy, go that little bit quicker, a little bit sharper. Making sure everything follows. Good, well done. Breathing out on every shot. Keep it nice and light on those toes. Well done. So I've been a bit distracted because Michael Bublé's coming in the background. Some weird songs on here. I think I had Ricky Martin the other day. Nearly there, guys, well done. One more, let's push one more in. Time, right. Get in position, all right, leg raises, 30 seconds. Ready. Let's go. And time, well done. Right, up on your feet, grab yourself another drink. Right, so this time what we're gonna do, again we're gonna start off with these hands. You're gonna push in this time, you're gonna go jab high, jab to the body, so double jab. So jab in, jab to the body, then off your rear leg, you're gonna hit a side kick, then turn it into a roundhouse kick, okay? So we're gonna double up on those kicks again, making our legs work. So from here, double jab, one head, one body. So up, down, side kick, rear leg, flick it back into that roundhouse, and back. Side kick if you can, to body, roundhouse, up into the head. So you're hitting a double target, all right? So it's just copying what your hands are doing. So you're going head, body, and then with the leg, you're going the other way around because you're going body, head, okay, with the leg. So from here, if it's straight down the camera, jab high, jab body, rear leg, side kick body, bring it back, round kick head, put it down in front if you want, or take it straight back, then back on our toes for a minute and a half, okay? Right, let's keep working. I am so tired. Ready? 2 days off, depleted, drained. Ready, let's go. Whistle. Good, well done. Keep that movement. Whistle. Nice and quick with these kicks. Whistle. Nice and loose, nice and loose. Wussa. Well done, nice and sharp. Wussa. Wussa. Well done, 30 seconds to go. Wussa. Wussa. 10 seconds. Wussa. And time, well done. Big deep breaths, right. Go get a drink, and what we're gonna do, we're gonna finish off with a kicking balance drill, all right? We're gonna work the side kick, so you're gonna do this, both legs, all right? Now, what I want you to imagine is, you're in the middle of a clock, okay? So you're gonna kick 12 o'clock, then you're gonna shuffle around, 3 o'clock, shuffle around, 6 o'clock, shuffle around, 9 o'clock. All right, so you're gonna hit all the major points on the clock face with the side kick, and it should look like this. And we're gonna do it off the rear leg. So it's about balance, and you're gonna move on one leg to hit the next point, move on one leg, next point, back round, hit the other point, okay? So it should look like this. So I'm in my stancing guard, I hit 12 o'clock, recoil, move round, hit 3 o'clock, recoil, move round. 6 o'clock, recoil, move round, 9 o'clock, recoil, back down. That's one time round. We're gonna go 3 times round each leg to finish. All right, so kick out at the point where you need to kick, recoil, back round to your next point, back in, back round, next point, and we're gonna go like that, all right? So it's a kicking clock face. Let's get ready, let's get this finished. So 3 times round each leg, all right? Got a little bit of Nelly now, so I've gone from Buble to Sam Smith, and now I've got Nelly on, so you can tell what this playlist is like. It's crazy. Right, let's go. So, in your own time, ready? When you've done it once, just stand still, then I'll start you again for the second shot. Ready? Go. Side, round, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 9 o'clock. Back to position. Get ready to go again. Simone, hope you're well. Go again. Ready? 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 9 o'clock. Ready? Go. 12, 3, 6, 9. Start position. Shake off the leg. Go again. Last time round on this leg. Ready? Let's go. 12, 3, 6, 9, start position, change legs. So this time you're gonna go off your, so you're kicking with the left leg, so we're gonna go all the way around, so we're going anti-clockwise. 12 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 3 o'clock to finish. So 12, 9, 6, 3, 3 times round. Ready? Let's go. 12, 9, 6, 3, start position. Shake it off. Go again. Ready? Let's go. 12, 9, 6, 3, start position. Last time round. Oh, it's hurting that leg. Ready, last one. Let's go. 12, 9, 6, 3. Start. Good. Well done. Shake out those legs. Oh, going home eating and going to sleep. Shake out those legs. Well done tight guys. Well, I don't know if it is where you are, but it's absolutely boiling in here. So I'm absolutely soaked doing two classes back to back. Oh, right, take our arms forward. Arm back. Arms back. Right, if you are being a beast and a warrior, 7:15, boxing classes on. So if you want to train again, stay online and finish your Thursday night strong. Alright, legs apart, down to our left hand side. So that's literally going to be on in 10 minutes, guys. Change. Absolutely dripping. Soaked. And forwards. And going to one knee. Push forwards. This playlist crazy. Ollie Mers now. Zach, we need words, man. Said I wanted a change playlist, not this. Change again. This is madness. Can't change to Ollie Mers, mate. Change over. So no Sam Smith, no Michael Bublé, no Ollie Mers, please. And knees apart, sit into it. Well done. Right, bring your legs in and stand up on your feet. Let's shake everything off. Right guys, a massive, massive well done. All right, thank you for joining me tonight. Enjoy the rest of your evening. If you're gonna do the boxing class, enjoy the boxing class. All right, I'm back on tomorrow. I have no idea what class I'm doing, but I will be on at some point tomorrow, okay? So I'll see you all guys tomorrow. Stay safe, have a nice night. Feet together, and bath, bus. Well done guys, I'll see you all soon.